My dream bass, MusicMan DarkRay, with onboard distortion and fuzz by Darkglass Electronics. It's an atomic bomb.